And Representative Buddy Carter said in part, quote, "I attended the State of the Union today because I made a promise to work with President Biden on bipartisan policies. Unfortunately, he used this pivotal moment with the eyes of the world watching as Putin advances into Ukraine to monologue about a union that is unrecognizable to Main Street Americans."